So if it evolves to the Lake Eola, let's teach. If it evolves to the Lake Eola March, if it evolves to the Lake Eola March, it evolves to Lake Eola. The cop's like, if you don't get out of the park, you're getting arrested. Everybody get out, go on the sidewalk. Let's wait, and we'll just walk on down to Lake Eola. Exercise. We'll be on the sidewalk the whole time. Just exercise our First Amendment rights to air our grievances. Everyone out of the park when they come. Solidarity on the sidewalk.
We can't keep Lake Eola's closed.
It's daylight savings time. It goes back an hour anyways, and then it'll be 11 at midnight.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Okay. So,
Mike check. Mike check.
Mike check.
Listen, everybody.
Mike check.
I want to talk.
About my grievances.
Can you all hear me? No, can y'all hear me back there? Because we don't need to do that really loud. All right. So, I have a few issues.
It's so hard.
People's mic.
Guys, wait.
No, they can.
Before you decide on the people's mic, I've made an observation.
Yes. No, we're not going to be loud again.
The only time people get arrested is when we are loud and riled up. And if we have been in the park calmly other nights, they have not done a damn thing.
That's why I shut down the human mic.
Okay.
Did you hear? That's why I shut it down.
Thank you.
Take it off.